There we go. Get some oil in there. We need a lot of freaking oil. Come on, let's keep going. Oh, I'm supposed to just hold it. I'm an idiot. Okay, there. What's going on, guys? Dre here, and welcome to a game where we're gonna probably kill a lot of pilots, because we're checking out Plane Mechanics Simulator. This is a brand new Playway game that just came out, and yes, it's in the 1940s, we're fixing up prop planes, and yeah, in typical Playway fashion, I have had no training at all. They have given me my first task, and we have to successfully do it, and hopefully we won't kill the pilot the next time he tries to go in the air. So yes, here's our, garage hangar, whatever you want to call it, and I literally just started the game, and I just realized I can't escape. There's no way to exit, so yeah, are we locked in here? Can I maybe get out over here? No, totally not. This is all about fixing the planes. I don't think we can actually fly them. To be fair, I don't want to fly anything that I'm fixing anyways. So, we have our first task here. This is a Tiger Moth. Pilot's name is Mark Whitman, and after 15 minutes after takeoff, the engine started randomly losing power. Had to turn back and land. After fixing this, please refuel the aircraft for the next flight tomorrow. Okay, so fix the problem with the engine power. I don't know what the hell's wrong with your engine power, but let's go into it and see if we can figure this stuff out. So, I know the engine's under here, so that's a good place to start. Okay, and there we go. At least we have a tutorial for the first one. Okay, so the great thing about Playway games is they all play very similar together. So if you've ever played Car Mechanic Simulator, chances are you know how this game works. So we gotta figure out what's going on with the engine now. We're in inspect mode. We gotta find the issue right now. Carburetor. Ooh, there we go. We got one damaged part. Let's remove the damaged carburetor first, plus one to switch to disassembly mode. Is that all it is? We just got a bad carburetor? Okay, so to get the carburetor out, I think we need to take out this.
No.
Oh, easy now. Jesus. So yes, as you can tell by the other mechanic around me that's yelling at me.
Nope. No, sir.
Okay. I just love the added amount of nose. That's great. We got to take out the air intake pipe first. So, whoa. Way easier in this game. So we just... Okay, so it slowly does it. You just have to click the screws, and then it unscrews them. There's still an animation going on. I kind of like that more than the old games, where you had to, like, precisely hit every screw. It gets a little annoying in games like this, so this is actually really cool. And then carburetor, same idea. Okay, so yeah, we just have to highlight them, and then it does the work for us. Magic! All right, some parts can be repaired, so yeah, we're gonna go to the workbench. See if we can repair this thing. Okay, here's the trusty workbench. So, we have the carburetor that needs repair. By repairing parts, you'll save spare ones for others, which will contribute to your overall score. This, in turn, will help you get promoted sooner. I'm all about promotion, man. It's my first day, and you guys already trust me this much. This is actually pretty crazy. And I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, okay, in the middle of the green. Hell yeah! All right, so it's just all about, you know, oh, this one's even smaller. That's aggressive. Okay, got it. No problem at all. We're gonna totally repair this thing. Where's the rest of these? Okay, we got one down here. Oh my, damn it! I mean, that's pretty damn hard. These things are really freaking small. I just screwed up that one too. All right, well, it looks like I failed it because the part's gone. So I guess if you oil it, you know, just a little bit off optimal, it's totally ruined. You can't re-oil the part or anything, so we gotta go replace broken parts. And yes, we have one broken carburetor now. How adding oil to it breaks it, I have no idea. Do we actually have to sign it? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna do that, and there you go. There's your freaking signature. Okay, did I get it? Yep, install. All right, so that's so much more easy than trying to repair them. All right, that's fine. We got our brand new carburetor, and this is a pretty easy first install, I gotta say. Task complete, fix the problem with the engine. So now all we gotta do is, well, put the air intake pipe in and then refuel it, and we should hopefully have been fully successful for this first one. Oh no, I didn't want to uninstall it. No, I didn't, I need that. Oh god, what am I doing? Okay, let's go back to reinstall that. I was trying to close it, not disassemble the freaking thing. There, Jesus Christ, that was magical. Okay, there we go. Hopefully I didn't forget to screw something in. I think we're okay. All right, check out this thing, though. We can actually rotate the propeller. Isn't that how you start these old planes? Oh, man, if I could just start it and go off, that would be great. So now we're gonna need our ladder because for some reason, They thought it'd be smart to put the refuel thing at the top of the freaking airplane. Whose bright idea that was, I don't know. I guess the guy who didn't have to refuel it, probably, because he didn't think about that. All right, so yeah, we gotta grab the hose. Oh, man, this is cool. Oh, Jesus. Okay, watch out. And somewhere, there it is. I see it. Just gotta get over and close to it. What the? Do I really have to? I got two hands. Can I not unscrew this? Wait, oh, what the hell am I doing? Oh, there we go, so I totally can. All right, fuel tank cap, get the heck out of here, because I got to fuel this thing up. Put it in there, make sure it's all good. Now, what the heck do we do over here? Ah, the Bowser controls. What the hell, this is a Bowser? All right, I know a different type of Bowser, but this thing, I love all these old engines. All right, so yeah, I guess we just got to turn the knob here. And, oh, wow, we actually get visual. Look at this. Done. All right, you hardly needed a refuel, to be fair. Okay, so we just gotta bring the hose back. Oh, no, I didn't want to move this. Okay, that's a bad idea. The button to move the ladder and the button to climb the ladder is the same button. Climb it is space, and take it is space. So if you do it in the wrong way, oh my God, I just did it again. See, this is a problem here. Okay, climb the ladder. We just have to make sure we're on the right one. No big deal. Take the hose. And what the heck do I do with this thing? Okay, put it away. There we go. And look at that. All done. Sweet. Dude, I used like a couple milliliters of fuel. You don't need to leave right now. Okay, I guess it's totally leaving. That's fine. So yeah, I think we're done. It didn't tell me that I could finish. Did it actually say that? All that's left now is... Okay, yep. And I guess we just gotta sign this thing. Why can't all aircraft parts need to be installed? What? What did I forget? Uh-oh. Oh, I know what I forgot. Wow. God, I didn't even think about this. What the? No, I want to pick it up now. I don't want to freaking climb it. Okay, so yes, the fuel cap, I think I forgot to put that back on. So, yeah, be a bad idea to forget the fuel tank cap when you're in the middle of the air, though. So, I think we're good now. We can open this thing up, and now I can actually freaking sign it. So, here you go, man. I'm just gonna put that there like that, and you are done good, sir. Order summary 2,351. Perfect job. Hell yeah, we got 50 points. That feels pretty good. And let's continue our career, because it hasn't gone very far yet, to be fair. We replaced a carburetor. Come on now. All right, another Tiger Moth. Mark Whitman once again coming in. He must have blew out his tires. Looks like we got to replace those things and refuel once again. So, hey, this is going to be exciting. What's wrong with them? They actually look all right, but... Actually, well, let me go to inspect mode to really understand how bad these things are. Okay, they're damaged. Wait, do I have to jack this thing up? Is that a thing for planes? I mean, I should probably figure that out, right? I don't think I can even do anything from here. So, yeah, so this is a jack. There's another one, though, so I'm assuming... Wait, am I crazy? I think I'm crazy. Nope, there it is. Okay, so this thing... Oh, yeah, look at that. You can actually see it. Okay, and okay. All right, and I've never jacked up a plane before, so... Oh, my God, I actually have to do it? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, my God, there's added weight. Hold on. Okay, come on. Come on, we have this. This is actually really cool. I appreciate it. Now, remove the left wheel. Okay, so that was part of my tutorial. I should probably read my tips from time to time. All right, but now we don't have to worry about the plane getting broken. We can just easily remove that wheel, and this should be a pretty easy job, actually, now that I figured out there's a jack.
No.
What? Yes. Not no. Yes. Gotta be honest, this job's easier than the old one. I don't think they trust me here yet. I mean, I had to screw in a couple screws, and that's about it for this one. I mean, I guess they are wheels, though. You want to make sure they're installed right, because they're kind of important. So they're still putting some trust into me, which is nice. Oh, man, this is so cool. I love the jack. Oh, it's a little scared, but there we go. Because you can feel the weight of the actual plane. So I'm assuming when we have an even heavier plane, it's going to be really exciting. I don't know what's exciting about it, but it is. Trust me. All right, so what else? Oh, yeah, that's right. Refueling. Can't forget to refuel. Okay, and another job well done, I think. Oh, God damn it. All right, I'm gonna forget that damn fuel cap every time. At least now I know it's gonna usually be my issue. So install fuel tank cap. There we go. There's your damn fuel tank cap. Enjoy that thing. And there we go. How'd we do this time? 55. All right, time for an oil change. And the tank was already emptied, so they don't trust me in emptying the oil. They're just gonna let me pour the oil in. Now, I don't really know where we go to find the oil bay, so let's just get in here. Oh, oil tank cap! There we go! Okay, so, yeah, planes have it in weird spots. I'm so used to ordinary vehicles, so I know this is the oil machine over here. How do I pick up oil? Oh, I actually drag it around? All right, Manual labor, man. Okay, so we're just gonna refuel this thing. I mean, simple enough. We've refueled before. We just gotta re-oil this time. How the frick do I drop this? Okay, there we go. Now, what the heck is this piece of machinery here? All right, give me that thing. Pick up the hose, and I'm assuming I just play with that lever a little bit until oil comes out. That sounded wrong. I'm sorry. Okay, well, let's just try it and see what happens. So we're gonna stick this thing in here. Stick the old hose in, if you will. And remember that filling oil above the max may result in damaging some parts. Oh, great. Thanks for reminding me that, though. That's kind of important. Okay, what the frig am I supposed to do, though? Does it actually say my oil somewhere? Whatever, we'll just try it. Oh, I can see now. All right, so we got a pretty small room for error here. So what the hell am I doing? I can't see! Okay, stop zooming in. There we go. That's how it's supposed to be. Now, do I just play with this a little bit? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right, so we're just pumping it in. Got it. Oh yeah, there we go. Get some oil in there. We need a lot of freaking oil. Come on, let's keep going. Okay, this doesn't seem to be making it go that much faster, actually. Oh, I'm supposed to just hold it. I'm an idiot. Okay, there we go. Oh, I love this game. Okay, so we did it, and we've seen how to refuel before. We'll do that real quick. I hear a lot of mechanics, like, yelling over here. If there's nobody over there. Is it just me alone here? Is this even real life? What is going on right now? Because you can hear them all the time. They're arguing about things, and yeah, I've not seen another human being ever in this game. So I guess I'll just have to accept that I probably won't ever see anybody. Oh, I forgot the oil cap too! God damn it! Okay, why is my gas thing still here? Can I drop this, please? Oh, stop looking at it intently. I don't need to look at that intently right now. Okay, so yeah, I can still see the gas for some reason. I'm stuck! Oh man, this one doesn't want me to win right now. Okay, there we go. Oil tank, let's close this. Close it. Huh. Get this plane done with. Mark Whitman, can I stop dealing with your plane? I want a new one, damn it. Because this one's evil. I'm just angry right now. I'm just gonna scribble. There we go. Right after takeoff, we were hit by a bird. Luckily, we were able to land safely. Please fix the damage and check the compression lag. What the hell is a compression lag? All right, well, we'll check those things. The landing was rough, so we need to fix the propeller, front windscreen, and compression lags. Finally, something a little bit interesting here. It's been, you know, generic repairs until now. Yeah, looks like I can see a little bit of damage up there. Let me go take a little peek-see. Oh, yeah, we got some serious damage here. So the front windscreen, there's blood all over it. I love the realism here. So, yeah, clearly direct connection with a bird. Lucky the windscreen was there. It would have went right to your face. So at least we got that going for us. And, yeah, I don't know if we can repair this one with some oil. I hope we can, because that would be amazing. That would be magical if we could. I think we got to totally replace this, though. So propeller is damaged. Oh, god damn. Of course it's damaged. Holy crap, I'm surprised you landed now. Okay, so no. All right, so yeah, we're going to take apart this. We got to start right here. Oh, complete propeller repair. This is going to be fun.
Sir.
No, sir, indeed. Okay, so we got to take these off first. There we go. And yeah, so that thing's made out of wood. That's so cool. The fact that they made propellers out of wood back in the days. I feel like that's a little bit unsafe. But hey, that was the norm back then. Okay, so now we got that. Only other thing we need to figure out is the compression legs. That's probably these things, right? Let's see if we can search some of this. Yes, there we go. Look at that. All right, getting pretty damn good at this game now. Whoa, that was aggressive. But yeah, I've repaired about, I would say, 8 to 10 now. These don't actually take that long. It's actually a really well-designed game, and as per usual with Playway, they always do good at it. But yeah, how are we going to take off these compression legs? I think we're going to have to take off the whole assembly first, right? Is there a way? Oh, actually, never mind. We can. It's a good thing I didn't take off the wheel. It took forever to re-put back on. Oh, no, I missed a bolt down here. Didn't see it. And there we go. Okay, so it doesn't flop all over the place. All right, we got to take off the right one now. And yeah, this should be a pretty easy fix. I want to see how many of these things I can repair, though. So we got everything. Let's go over to the workstation, see if we can oil up that propeller to, you know, refix it. It doesn't really tell us what we can repair and what we can't. So yeah, this one, unfortunately, as you can see, we don't get a chance to repair anything. I do like the repair thing because you earn extra XP if you successfully do it. This time, we just gotta go and buy everything and then sign my little drawing away. There we go. And got everything, so reinstall. Oh no, am I taking it apart? No, I didn't want to do that. Cancel it. Let's re-put it back on. Oh, uh-oh. Okay, I took a piece off, and I'm put. Well, let's just take this off. Let's do this right, because it's probably going to tell me to put that piece back on. But for the record, it let me put the propeller on without this piece back in. That's hilarious that you could break it to do that. All right, brand new propeller. There you go. We may as well get these, because we're going to need the ladder for the windscreen. Bolt here, and bolt down here. Yeah, this is a really easy one, actually, but nice that we're doing some body work this time. It's been all about the engine up until now. And there's your less bloody windscreen without a crack in it as well. And task complete. Do I have to refuel this time? For the first time ever, I don't need to refuel. Look at that. So we can just sign our name away. And there we go. Making our way up. We're almost, well, not even close to almost, let's be honest here. But we're almost aircraft man first in class. Just gotta, you know, repair like 10 more. No big deal. Oh, God, now we got timed ones. I need to fix the left magneto. So, I don't even know. I thought that was a superhero, to be honest. So, we're starting off strong with this one. I know I saw Magneto in here somewhere. Left magneto. So, do we got issues with this? Oh, look at that. We might be able to do this on time then. I've never been rushed before. You can see the clock up here. I have until 12. I don't even know what time it is. So, I think we're screwed. Let me just make sure it's just the magneto before I get too far ahead of myself. It's looking like that's it. So we're going to have to take out a few pieces here. Probably. Never mind. Maybe we can take out the whole magneto right now. Wouldn't that be great? Damn, son. Okay, that's not bad at all. So we just got to fix that. Left side ignition system. And I'm assuming it's just the magneto. I hope it is. Because if we can do this in record time, these guys are going to love me. We're going to get lots of XP. And we're going to be the best. I just want to successfully do this a couple times. So we got to do this. All right, here we go. And hold it. Now, it gets harder because it's freaking evil. Hold it. Got it. Okay, we need to do smaller. Oh, this is good. This is good. What do we got? Oh, my. Yes! Did I do it? Oh, my God. I didn't. I got excited. This is the problem. You should never get excited. So now we gotta go freaking buy one because for some reason, I put a little bit too much oil on and it freaked out or something. There you go. Here's your stupid freaking signature.
No, sir.
No, sir, indeed. I didn't want to take it off. Don't worry about it. But please tell me it's this easy, because if we can do this in record time, I'm going to feel pretty good. I think I got it. All right. That was the quickest repair yet, and it is time-based, so I guess that's the important part. Look at that. There we go. Sign that thing away. All right. And we're getting close. Got to get that first ninja class. Oh, crap. Not all parts properly screwed in. What? That was from my last job. I forgot to screw those in, and I came back, and because I didn't screw them in again, they didn't like it. All right, whatever. You just have to deal with the unscrewed parts. Right, we'll probably have to fix them now anyways. All right, guys, so I think that's enough mechanicking for one day for me. I gotta say I'm pretty happy. I don't think I killed one pilot in this episode, and I thought it was gonna be an absolute crap show from the beginning, but actually, I got the hang of it. And I'm not too bad at repairing these planes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy checking out Plane Mechanic Simulator. Now, I do want to upgrade our class to see if we get to different planes, because right now we're working constantly on this one. Good old Mark Whitman's Tiger Moth. And I gotta say, it's a nice plane, but I would like to see some different ones as well. So yeah, if you guys like this, maybe we'll play another episode and see what happens when we do get promoted. Anyways, thanks so much for watching and liking, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.